So it's my deload week, and I've been having problems locking out. Well, just bad form. Not really a problem getting it off the ground. Just bad deadlift form all the way around. Setup and lockout. So I'm just doing singles with a lightweight 135 to get some good reps in. So, and I think that's what I'm going to do this next cycle with deadlifts, like I did a couple cycles with front squats, was just go to singles for a while and work how to work the actual exercise correctly.